Hello, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be showing you how to get artifacts and dig up treasures in Wobbly Life. So the first thing to do is go into one of these shops and then either buy a metal detector, or you can go along and then buy a map which shows you an area of where a treasure is. So what you need to do is go along and find an X marks a spot on the ground, like this one over here. And then you can go with a metal detector and dig it up. So yeah, that is how you find artifacts and treasures in Wobbly Life.